Hello, everyone, and welcome to Seasons Fest 2021! In a really unconventional time, I wanted to do something to help benefit the community as well as reach out to artists who I love and am inspired by on a daily basis. So I put together this little mini festival. I've really never done this before, very outside of my wheelhouse, and I'm thrilled to see how it turns out. So I invite you along on this really fun journey, and all proceeds go to Food Lifeline, which is an organization in Western Washington that works to reduce food waste and fight food insecurity. A great program. They bring food that's going to be discarded from restaurants as well as supermarkets and farmers as well, and they help supply food banks in the area, which I think is really crucial right now. So yeah, welcome to my back porch. Please don't mind the planes. We could not do this inside because I have my dear friend Harrison accompanying me, and everyone submitted videos from all over the land, and I'll be introducing the acts, but they'll also introduce themselves. Yeah, thank you for showing up. To kick things off, I will be performing one of my singles, House on the Ocean, which is shockingly about a house on the ocean. Okay.
Don't build your house at the edge of an ocean, 'cause one of these days you'll tumble into the sea. And don't stay out late looking for trouble, 'cause one of these days trouble's all you'll be. My mama told me feel things slowly, you'll get your heart broke. And I always listen, what am I missing? Is it worth no? Well, I've been feeling 20 and the side effects are showing. Oh, they're showing, feeling reckless and the winds will change flowing. In a house on the ocean, we'll invite our families, throw a party for feeling young and happy like this. New life we're starting. In a house on the ocean, don't hold yourself back from the moment, 'cause one of these days the moment will have passed. And don't try to tell me life's a marathon, 'cause one of these days you're gonna finish last. And my mama told me feel things slowly, you'll get your heart broke. And I always listen, what am I missing? Is it worth no? Well, I've been feeling 20 and the side effects are showing. Oh, they're showing, feeling reckless and the winds have changed blowing. In a house on the ocean, we'll invite our families, throw a party for feeling young and happy with this new life we're starting. In a house on the ocean, never mind the waves as they try to tear us down. Never mind my shaking hands, 'cause they're in yours now. Looking out at the horizon, I know it'll all work out. We'll look back on this at 30 as the sacred hour. Well, I've been feeling 20 and the side effects are showing. Oh, they're showing, feeling reckless and the winds of change blowing. In a house on the ocean, and we'll invite our families, throw a party for feeling. In a house on the ocean. Ooh, ooh, 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 in a house on the ocean.
Thank you. Up next, we have three fabulous acts, including a music video premiere. We have the lovely Jensen Nida, also based in Seattle. David Kaiser, who will be premiering a music video for his song, as well as just us two.
Hi, everyone. My name's Jensen Nida, and I wanted to play my first song. I wanted to do something that is kind of old. It's a retired one. It's called Your Robot Dog Will Die, and it has a special place in my heart because I wrote it when I was like 15, which isn't that long ago, but I'm now 18, so long enough to like feel a little nostalgic, and I don't know, I think it's pretty fun, so I thought I'd play it for you. Yeah, I cut up my dreams. I paste them in a magazine. And I should get out of bed and walk around. But I'll just get lost in this town. And I've been stalking fireflies, wondering why they get to light up the sky. They litter backs with all the clues. But I'll be honest, I never solved the sleuth. Your robot dog will die, and they are so nice when they say he's gonna be alright. Knots in his hair, yeah, you've taken all his air. My hands are twisted broken, I'm a token of your love. So, you could be a parachute. Save the princess, collect the loot. I'm not a fan of light switch love, but you're the only hero wearing gloves. Your robot dog will die. They are some lies when they say he's gonna be alright. With knots in your hair, yeah, she's taking all your air. My hands are twisted broken, I'm a token of your love. So, if he breaks my phone, sell his parts, tape his tail on the wall. We can't help but sleep. It doesn't mean our nightmares are cheap. No, it doesn't mean our nightmares are cheap. Hey guys, this next song is called Sink or Swim, and I'm aware that I'm wearing three different shirts in all of these clips. We're calling them costume changes. Okay, hope you like it. Thank you. I always hate this time of year. I always find myself standing here. Something about this pier makes me want to sink or swim. And I'm finally home. I don't know where to go, 'cause everything is closed. Everything looks old. But if closure is indifference, maybe we're just different. I know we're both happier knowing each other as a stranger. Knowing each other as a stranger. I've got nothing there to say. Nothing new anyways. I bought myself flowers yesterday, and they canceled the matinees. So if closure is indifference, maybe we're just different. I know we're both happier knowing each other as a stranger. Knowing each other as a stranger. I always hate this time of year. I always find myself standing here. Something about this pier makes me wanna sink or swim.
To be drugs, to make drugs.
And get them hooked on your
drugs to no drugs and no drugs to do drugs and be drugs to make drugs and get them hooked on your hooks and don't get burned when you cook. So get me fucked up. I think it's funny what people perceive. They spend their money on forms of relief, but ain't that diet called rotting your teeth? Coffins for coffee heads who don't get a cup when they wake up. It's awful, man. Imagine me having a shirt that said, okay, but first some heroin. Personally, I'm a living white flag. I ain't claiming to be a transcendental vegan philosopher. Drop some philosophy on me, man. It's lost on me unless it's covered in caramel syrup and pecans. I'm addicted to the flow. GDEC in a row. Here we go again. Let it end before the fourth cycle, but it can't. I'm stuck inside the spiral, but I ain't. Don't wanna be cool like Kurt Cobain and Jimi Hendrix. Dead at 27, even Lennon drops some acid. Me, I'm sitting on my ass and gotta do drugs to no drugs and no drugs to be drugs and be drugs to make drugs and get them hooked on your drugs and don't get burned when you come. So get me fucked up. Gotta do drugs to no drugs and no drugs to do drugs and be drugs to make drugs and get them hooked on your drugs and don't get burned when you come. So get me fucked up.
Scarface, if I get enough of them, addicted to the core change. Follow algorithms, man, I fucking hate the system. Gotta do drugs to no drugs and no drugs to be drugs and be drugs to make drugs and make drugs to do drugs and do drugs to no drugs and no drugs to be drugs and be drugs and all on and on and on and on and gotta be drugs to do drugs and do drugs.
The next three acts we have in our lineup are Eloise, a dear friend of mine and an amazing performer from Austin, Texas, a family band from Atlanta, Georgia, the Lollipops. They're amazing, and it's so cool to see a whole family involved in the arts, and premiering some music videos, some vibes, Solly Margo from Los Angeles, California.
Don't know. Whoa, whoa. them for what I don't know, I don't know, I can't find. Am I wasting my time? Well, sometimes it's just too much, and I don't know. No, I don't know. But you were.
Truth is, I'm just
just a girl stuck in a lonely world, and I like to stay here but not on my own. So tell me if you'll come along.
And welcome to today's episode of Take Off the Headphones.
That's going in there.
Hi, everybody. We're the Lollipops. We're a family band based in Decatur, Georgia. Thank you all for purchasing tickets to come to this event. Your money's going to a good cause. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
keep on from running wild.
Baby, who am I? You think I am someone? superstition. See it from my position. I'm trying to rock my reputation. Shoes got no opposition. I'm balling, no preconditions.
Howdy, cowboys. Welcome back to my back porch. Now I'll be sharing a bit of my upcoming project, Seasons Project, which is a song for every single season. So there are four of them. And this is spring, and it's a song I wrote called Thaw. Summer's on the mind so sweet we can taste it. And when the sun comes out, our eyes change color. Different, different, different. The mountains back to green, strong as always. The warm air in the breeze promises warm days. Different, different, different. I'm becoming something different, different, different. Do you feel the thaw after this jagged winter? Is your skin soft? Can you let yourself thaw? Oh, I see it in your eyes, the waters are turning, no more tough love. Can you let yourself thaw? Can you let yourself be? Let yourself be soft. Let yourself be soft. Let yourself be soft. Just thaw. The clouds are gone and the sun brings new light. We lay ourselves out on the grass to dry. Looks crystal fresh and can hold us once more. Hearts unlock when the frost is over. Different, different, different. I'm becoming something different, different, different. Do you feel the thaw after this jagged winter? Is your skin soft? Can you let yourself thaw? Waters returning, no more tough love. Can you let yourself thaw? Can you let yourself be? Let yourself be soft. Let yourself be soft. Let yourself be soft. Just thaw. Let me in with the summer. Let me in with the summer. Something different, different, different. Up next, we have the wonderful Harrison Lurie, who's been sitting behind me on the guitar this whole time, and he's a fantastic guitarist, performer, songwriter in his own right. And my former music teacher, Ty Shan, who's now based in Nashville and is a singer-songwriter. Thank you all for performing.
Sounds like you're leaving me yesterday. I just don't know what to say. I hear those words that she never say. It's hard to hear my own brain. It says right here what I'm supposed to say. Well, I just don't know what it means. The deeper meaning is lost in space. Just take a left past my dreams. Just take a left past my dreams. Past all the porn and the memes. Why let you into my head? Into my arms, in my bed. I just don't know what it means. It feels like your mind is locked away. Just take a left past my dreams. Just take a left past my dreams. Past all the porn and the memes. I let you into my head, or into my arms in my bed.
Thanks.
The lights are turned way down low. The last guests have headed home. Let's cuddle up here beside the fire. The dishes are all piled up everywhere, a town of tinsel cups. Don't even move, nothing is required. We don't have to go anywhere. We don't have no plans at all. Out there, come a little closer to me. Come on, let's get comfortable and see. The snow is made a wonderland. Take off your coat, let's get snowed in. There's magic here that we can discover. The forecast is looking grim. There is a cold front that's moving in. It's warm here underneath the covers. We don't have to go anywhere. We don't have no plans at all. Out there, come a little closer to me. Come on, let's get comfortable and see where this. We've both been so distracted, taking things for granted, saying things that we She'll be looking for redemption. You got me believing we don't have to go nowhere. We don't have no plans at all. So come a little closer to me. Come on, let's get comfortable and see where this leads. Where this leads. I've been writing a lot of songs in this same vein, so I'm gonna do one that's kind of similar to this. Yeah, here's Sleepyhead. My name's Tyshawn. Thanks for having me, Willa. Have a wonderful rest of the show.
Okay, our next performer is a little unconventional compared to the rest of us musicians, but nonetheless, very, very welcome. We have Cody the Twirler, as seen on America's Got Talent, all the way from Arizona. Thank you so much, Cody. Twirl your heart out. Next, we have Christie Huff from California. She's a phenomenal country singer-songwriter, and I highly suggest giving her a follow on Spotify. Take it away, Christie.
Hey guys, my name is Christie Huff, and I'm so excited to be playing for the Seasons Fest. I am going to be playing three songs for you guys tonight, and this first song I'm going to play is a song that I came out with in 2020, and it has over a million streams. This is Halfway Fell.
I go out dancing, I see my friends more than I used to know what happened, and now I don't, no kind of habit, getting drunk on all these half empty glasses. I'm waking up, I'm over hating you, I'm overthinking too much. If I could see it now, will it, you know? Say it's nothing less halfway. have, we fell. I won't take it back. I don't miss and sell. Wasn't good, wasn't right, but it was in hell. No, no, it was in hell. Wasn't good, wasn't right, oh. And I don't wish you bad. Wasn't good, wasn't right, but it was in hell.
Yes, that one's Halfway Fell. And I'm really excited. In 2021, I'm going to be coming out with a lot more new music. My goal is a new song, to release a new song every 6 to 8 weeks. And I'm starting that on January 8th. My brand new single, I Don't Know, is coming out on January 8th. So I'm going to play that song for you guys now. Hope you guys like it. Having me tonight. My name's Christy Huff, and look out for I Don't Know coming out on January 8th. Thank you.
Woo! We made it to the the end of Seasons Fest 2021. I am beyond grateful that you all made the time to come out, and your tickets are going to a great cause, so yay for Food Lifeline. And I wake up inspired every day by the performers around me, and I'm so lucky to consider them friends. Normally, this would be where I sing you out, but I'm fake and my throat is broken, so I'm trying to treat my body with kindness, so I won't be doing that. But I really highly encourage you to check out all of the performers, whether they're performing while on YouTube or Spotify or however you stream your music, or you're twirling. Thank you all. Have a great night.